Rotki Lions tried to infiltrate and steal medical supplies from the Separatists.
Let me guess.
Shut up. The two guys are farmers fighting for their country.
So, where are they now?
Other Lions attacked the bus transporting them between the Separatist outposts. Shut up. I can hear what you're thinking. Just follow the bus route and find those prisoners. Get them to safety. One of them is Grigol's cousin. Out.
I have a visual on the bus.
Can you see anyone alive?
I'll take a closer look. I found two bodies. Died fighting. Not our prisoners.
Rotki Lions bust out team.
I found their tracks. Two people dragged by force. Leaking oil, tire tracks. They were picked up by a vehicle. Must have been a truck.
There's a Separatist-controlled village not far from your location. Out. You're approaching the outpost.
Reporting casualty.
Locate the shooter.
I see a truck.
Thank you.
Soil. That's the one I've been tracking.
Excellent.
They were definitely here. I see tracks leading away from the truck. Someone was dragged through here. Found a cave entrance.
Check what's inside.
I found them. Locked up in cells.
Nice tracking. Now bust them out.
Can't breathe. My God. Them lives.
Come. Let's get you out of here.
No. If we run into them, we're in no shape to fight. Kill remaining Separatists first.
Okay. Catch your breath and get ready to run.
I was sure they were going to kill us.
Outpost is clear. You can go.
Thank you. You saved us.
In with attitude. Two guys died.
Grigo, he wanted you to know how much he appreciated your effort.
Those casualties, they were just kids.
So do something about it. Pay back. Grigo wants to get Petkov.
What's Petkov got to do with it?
Drug king, war criminal, rape, torture, a real sadist during the Abkhazian war. He's famous for ambushing humanity. humanitarian missions and stealing medical aid meant for civilians.
If Grigol thinks Petkov is behind this, that's good enough for me.
Go get him.
Will do. Out.